Alright, so I saw there's a new sword in the shop. I think we're gonna go ahead and buy it. Thunderlord. A sword said to have imprisoned thunder itself. You can hear it rumble. It's Mjolnir. Alright. Got it. We only got 1,000. We only got 1960 now. Oh, casual collector. Alright, another trophy. We are trophy. Alright, we got trophies. See if I have any. If I have enough to upgrade anything. No, I don't. I could probably maybe I can upgrade the spear. No, you need 4,500. Okay, can't upgrade anything. But we got a new let's change weapons. Is it a sword? It is a sword. It's weaker, but I mean, I want to see what it's like. I want to see what it's like. It's very small, but it must be really fast. Save it. Not gonna do any more side missions just yet. We're gonna continue the campaign. Begin the mission. Intoner mode. Yeah, so far intoner mode is just so good. It's too good.
So, that left arm of yours is fake, right, Zero?
Yep.
So how do you move it around, then?
There's a parasite that attaches it to my body.
What?
What? Not a machine or anything? Freaky. Can I see it?
Some other time.
A parasite that attaches it to her body.
I wanna see!
It's pretty disgusting.
Knock it off.
You know, this sister of yours is more trouble than she's worth.
Alright.
Zero, that trick you did earlier was really neat. But why don't you make a new one instead of using that fake?
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
I have my reasons. Grown-up reasons.
What the hell?
Sure have it
tough. Yep. Now shut up.
This mechanical arm is also a vibrator. That's why I keep it around.
You got a fake arm? You can prequel your body? You're amazing, Zero.
Amazing indeed. Alright. Proceed to next mission.
All we wound up finding in that region was a lousy mutt.
Hey, Zero! I was flying around earlier, trying to be helpful and stuff, and I think I saw a shrine over in that direction. It looked big. Really big.
Hey, yeah. I've heard something about that. They say the shrine in the land of mountains is spread out like a plaza.
So what? North, then? Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's get going.
The enemy's counterattack grew increasingly desperate. And the shrine where Four was said to be hiding out was itself hidden within a massive defensive facility.
Alright. Make your way toward Four's fortress. Here they come.
I would assume that's Four's hideout.
They come. Why only two of them?
Look at the size of that place. Your sis must be
what the hell?
Scared of dying.
Oh wow. You can tower this one up. Oh no, it's like a projectile attack. It's like a projectile or something.
That's the idea.
Huh. Interesting. Yeah, you can power it. Huh.
Lady Four's great.
See what it says about, let's see what it says the combos are. Earth Striker. Sigil Wave, huh?
Smash to rubble. You damn idiot! Open your eyes! Don't give up!
No, huh. You open your eyes!
Yeah, it's a projectile.
We're all gonna die here!
Alright, so. Anything hidden over here? Yes. Right. Measly experience. Oh, that's a dragon in the distance. Couldn't tell what's going on. So short. It's hard to get them to bounce up for an aerial combo. Huh. Her jumping thing is still like a, I don't know if it's like a projectile, but it's like a, okay, dude, that was dumb. Whatevs.
Fucked up, aren't you?
You really know how to compliment a fella.
It's Zero! Kill the cursed intoner!
Someone's an eager beaver. Hey, dummy, why don't you go show him his boss?
We got eager beavers.
I don't like being all mean to him.
Shut up and take out those cannons. I'll handle these shits on the ground.
I got it.
And stop repeating yourself.
Right, you can't go in here, of course. Can't jump up on these buildings. Nice.
They're still hitting us! Fire back!
Here you go.
So strong! And fast!
Yes!
Zero's approaching! All men, draw your sword!
How can we possibly stand against an Intona?
You can ponder it all you like, but she's dead!
Dialogue, son. You gotta love this dialogue, son.
Damn it. Don't let up.
Ouch, get the frickin', I'm getting frickin' owned
my
up here, man.
Hands are shaking. Someone fill in for me!
Help me, mother!
Zero? That cannon over there won't stop shooting at me. I can't get close like this.
God, you're worthless.
Oh wait, who's shooting with arrows? Frickin' shoot arrows, frickin' guys, man.
Charge!
We're all gonna die.
The flower! Get it away from me!
He's gone mad!
I tell you what, it must have been a fun day in the frickin' recording booth for this game.
Yeah.
right? It's up here. Before, I don't know if these things disappear or not. We need some health. Perfect. I have not had to use a healing potion at all the entire game. I'm sure maybe at some point I probably will, but right now it's so easy. Of 20 soldiers defeated.
There. No more cannon.
Aw, thanks, Zero.
Sorry, what was that?
Thank you?
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Wow.
Better.
Wow. What is going on? Dito, what the hell are you doing, man? What the hell are you doing? You trying to find a secret? Is this an illusory wall? Is that what it is? It's the wrong game, my friend. All right.
Fire now!
More lambs in the slaughter.
Shut up, coward. We won't know until we try.
All right, got cannons.
Just pissed his pants.
Got cannons, son.
Me a coward.
Are we striking our targets?
Checking now.
Cannons, son. Alright, anyway. What's this? What the hell? He's cowering! They're cowering! Look at this. What the hell, Dito? No, I get the experience, buddy. I don't know, maybe you do get experience if they kill him, but whatever. They're freaking cowering, can you believe that? Alright, we got full blood gauge. Oh, lovely. There goes Dito again. What is up with the AI, man? What the hell? Oh, there's... Great. What the hell? Oh, come on. Close enough. How annoying. Alright. Is there anything else of note down here? Not like that. Broken jewel. I guess they just give you money. They're not really for any, like, crafting or anything. As far as I can tell. I guess I gotta go down there, but did I get everything up here? Did I get everything up here? Guess I did. There he goes. What is up with it? I don't know, man. I don't know.
It's Zero. Oh. She's here.
What do you got here? Just more grunts? Oh boy, we got a Minotaur. Got a Minotaur. Well, that's how you change,
Watch out! It's an ogre!
Get over
here! Yeah, let's...
The demon's quest ends here! She killed our brother!
I'm gonna switch to,
This guy's dumber than a sack of hammers.
Oh no, I can't switch to it, because...
Dumber than hammers!
But smarter than you.
Where is he?
Yeah, smarter than you.
What the hell? Goodness. Can't see. In toner mode. Oh my god! Did you see that? What just happened?
We must protect Lady Four.
That's it. Save the rest of it. what little bit I have left. Oh, there's another one?
Look at him run! That's right! Please, suckers!
What the hell? What the hell's going on? I can't tell. My dragon's going crazy.
Dribbling out like an old
My dragon's going crazy.
The frame rate is losing it.
Wow, he lost his arms.
Frame rate is immaculate.
Wow, the ogre eliminated. I mean, I know people complain a lot about the frame rate, but I mean, it's bad, but I don't think it has hampered my enjoyment whatsoever. It's not like Silent Hill Downpour. Silent Hill Downpour is the worst example of dodgy frame rate that I know of. It was raining outside, there was enemies around, it was literally just chugging along. It was terrible. The game would freeze for several seconds at a time sometimes. That was before it was patched. I assume it's at least much better now. At release, it was awful. Awful indeedy. Nope, nothing back here.
If it be for Lady Four, I'll gladly surrender my own life.
Right. More soldiers. Or something else. Oh, great. Another one of these things. Another one of these Gigas things.
It's about time you threw out something that could put up a real fight.
Alright. Do this. Oh, we got another. Just wanna.
Are you okay?
What if I'm not?
If you're not okay, then run.
There we go.
Run away and do what?
There we go, attack him. What the hell? What the hell is going on? Oh my god. Frame rate was getting so slow, slow motion.
Remember, Zero, you can't confuse recklessness with bravery.
Oh, for the love of... Who taught you that, happy horseshit?
I know! Pretty great, huh?
Shut up, idiot. It wasn't a compliment.
All right. Oh, whoa, I didn't know it was gonna do that. What the hell? What did I do to it? Knocked some of his armor off? Is that what I did? I guess I did. Knocked some of his armor off. Huh. The hell? Whoa, that did a lot of damage. That did a lot of freaking damage. Well, let's go in toner mode and kill it. Toner mode, kill it. Uh-oh. No! Oh. Oh. Very nice. Fell down again. Oh, oh my god. Oh. It's just flailing about. There we go. There we are. Gigas. Alright, not too bad. Not too bad at all.
Right.
Time to find any health around here. There's some health. Nothing more over here. Guess not. What do we have here?
Shit, this barricade's in the way.
Ooh, let me help! Let me help!
He's gonna destroy it?
Go for it.
See what you got, Dragon Boy. Oh, lovely.
You dumbass!
Wow.
No! Zero!
Oh my good, what the hell?
Sit still, damn it, or I'm gonna
This is so comical. This is so ridiculous.
Mean? You're a fucking idiot. Come on, four's waiting.
Fine.
Wow. Alright, checkpoint reached.
Dita, what are you doing here? How come you didn't get caught in the collapse?
Well, I figured your pal there wasn't smart enough to blow up just the barricade. So I hung back to see what would happen. I mean, duh.
Don't be asshole.
She's going to run right over us. Don't worry.
You know, Z, your lack of common sense is kind of cute.
You want to die?
All right.
Stand any pain, no matter how cruel.
Whoa, almost got hit. There we go. Whoa, what the hell? All right, I switched. What else we got over here? Some stuff over here isn't there. There's boxes. There's freaking arrow dudes over here. Pretty good. These mine carts? Oh, so like some, it's like a mine. What the hell? It's still alive.
The blood flows this day.
And on Lady Force land, no less. Damn them. Did you see Zero's eye?
Did I?
Did I?
That's no intoner. That's a monster.
Levels are getting longer, at least. What the hell?
That must be for Citadel there.
The Citadel.
Zero.
It's Commander Shepard's Citadel.
What do you mean?
Her song is putting up some kind of invisible barrier.
So goddamn clever, does she? We'll make our way through here. You
all right, got another Gigas to fight? Really?
Make us proud, dragon.
I will. I promise.
Huh? No, it's a Minotaur thing. Whatever the hell it is.
Cut.
Ooh, dude.
Things aren't very strong. Alright. Very nice. Very, very bloody. Just how I like it. Okay, we got... Well, we got cannons. We got cannons we gotta take out. Pick up these frickin' cannons.
The sleazy kind. Sleazy.
Is she slutty like five?
Not quite like that, no. She acts all sugary sweet on the surface. But deep down, she's evil. Fine. I mean, you kinda have to be evil to be a virgin.
You kinda yeah, have to be virgin. Evil.
Never mind that.
Wow.
Really can't get along with her?
Really, I can't deal with virgins.
You can't deal with virgins?
No, I can't. Now drop it.
Sister was a slut. This one's a virgin. What's the next one? Transsexual? I don't know what could possibly happen. The rest of this game, there's really no telling. All I know is we're gonna jump over here. What the hell? You can't jump over them? Okay. Okay, fine. What the hell? Alright, we got that. Toner mode, at least. There we go. The hell was that? What the hell was this over here? Did you see that? That. That's of course, another locked there. Door. That's a lot of enemies. Goodness. Use the toner mode now.
Intoner that turns against the church.
It's all or nothing now. Kill the intoner.
You must really want to die, huh? Well, far be it from me to let you down.
You all right? There's a lot of enemies down there.
No worries. They die pretty quick.
Why do you like killing people so much?
Who said I like it?
Huh?
If people get in my way, I kill them.
Soldiers eliminated. Very nice. And there's more soldiers. Time to counter this guy. Do it. Oh. I guess we'll just do this. Where is it? Where is it? Call on the dragon.
Never ends.
Bring on the dragons. Bring on the dragons.
Just kill them all.
What's the matter?
The first and second cannon squads are gone.
We're finished.
Just make it
facing
happen.
Insane and toner. Hold
nothing
back. What if she
breaks the hell? Freaking! You think these guys are the worst?
What happened to the messenger?
Most annoying.
We sent
the archers are the most annoying. Oh, he's in. He got in.
What happened to the messenger we sent to Lady Four?
The messenger hasn't returned.
Damnation! Our ranks are falling apart!
Get this guy.
Perfect time to strike.
Whoa. Man, this is the best. I love kicking a guy when he's down.
Oh, I guess I gotta use a recovery potion now. All right.
Be careful firing in here, you idiot!
Whoa!
It's hot as hell now.
Fuck! Watch it, you limp dick piece of.
Oh my god, he's cursing, sweeping it out. That was great. That was great, Dito. Dito Von Teese. This level's almost... This part of this curse is almost done, hopefully. I could've used that instead of... You know, potion, maybe, but... Oh well. I can't get up there. All right, mission complete. Woo-hoo. All right, level up, level 8. Oh man, look at that, lots of experience. I found all 3 treasures. Oh, so I'll probably do some upgrading here. It's Flint Stint. Access it from the chapter select menu. Alright, is there new items to buy, really? Oh, you can now buy recovery potions. Okay. Should I buy one? That's small, this is medium. You should get at least one medium, right? One medium recovery potion. I got one small recovery potion. It's good enough for me. Let's upgrade our weapons. Let's see. I want to upgrade the Thunder Sword. Do that? Should I save and have Eternal Voice all the way upgraded? I might save. Unless you start getting more materials later on. I don't even have a silver thing yet, so I don't know. Sinful Scream. I don't know, we'll upgrade this. Oh, look at it now. It's like a, I don't know. It looks like it's turning into a nunchuck or something. Oh, he's got a thing hanging off of it. And the controller is low. Great. Alright, save it here.